Hello guys again. I hope you are doing great today. I came back from my vacation and continue to make new videos after 3 weeks. I will continue to publish a video in a week and answer your questions on comments. Today we will learn basic how users can delete their account in Flutterflow apps. When people want to see our app, they should create an account. They will spend time in our app and decide that they want to be permanent or not in our app. If they decided to not use app anymore, we should provide them to delete their account. Okay, we will need a page and component for better UI design, but you can make it simpler. I will start with page. I recommend you to notify your users what will happen in app when they click delete account. You can notify them like your personal information will delete in our app, or you can say we will always wait you here to back us. Okay, we will put a button for component. When user click button, it will show component and ask users, are you sure to delete account for last time? Now we will set the component. There will be two buttons, delete account and no. When user click to no, it will close component. Click button and choose actions. Find navigate back. Okay, let's define an action to delete account button. Click button and choose actions. There will be action change. One will be delete user, other will be navigate to sign in page. Because we should navigate users to sign in page after deleted account. Find delete user in actions. I should let you know about Firestore. You should go to Firestore and decide which records you want to delete when user click the delete button. After delete users action, we will define our other action. Find navigate to action and set the page where you want to navigate users. And we say delete users. Let's test it now. Okay, let's delete this account. I will click the button. It will show me two options. Let's see what will happen when I click no. It will send me to feed. Okay, let's delete account. As you can see, it's come. See? We finished our one video again. If you like this video, please click like button. This will help me to reach more people and I can help more people with this way. If you want to ask me anything, please don't hesitate and comment below. I try to answer all questions as I can. I will continue to share new videos about Flutterflow and you can subscribe to my channel for new videos. I will be so happy if you join our Flutterflow community. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.